Changing our front forks to low boys.
And all I have to do is take the engine out.
These are considerably shorter and feel far better for this scooter.
Well, we got the new shocks on, but of course, our banjo bolt decided it didn't want a banjo no more, so we gotta wait for that. But otherwise, yeah, she rides pretty good with this new setup.